Hello.
Hi, Dad, it's me. Listen, right, some stupid woman and a brain's woman in front of me. She just stopped her car and I went right in the back of it.
Oh.
How did you manage to run in the back of your car?
Well, I was just driving down all of a sudden, she stopped in front of me.
Well, that's your fault, Scoot.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
What do you mean, what are you supposed to do? How much damage is there?
The front of my car's got a bump on it, and so does hers at the back. Well, hers is pretty bad. Hers is actually worse than mine.
Is it empty hurt?
No, but it's pure going mental. Boyfriend, I don't know if it's a boyfriend or a dad, whatever, but boyfriend's gone pure mental.
Are you speeding, Stuart? Have you no paying attention?
I don't know. I don't know what. I don't know speed limit on these roads, and I'm just going at my normal speed. I don't know. Dad, she wants to speak to you.
Right, Stuart, I will be over in 5 minutes, right? I'm
hello?
The road in.
Who are you shouting at?
Shouting at you?
No, listen, need the shouting. Don't start calling me a when I try to find out what's happened to you.
Boyfriend called you a did you?
There was no need for that.
Well,
give me the phone.
What are you saying to my bird?
Right, no idea. I'm coming here. You can wait there 5 minutes, pal.
I'm not waiting anywhere, right? Listen.
I'm only trying to find out what's happened. Somebody's
you want to know what's happened, right? We're driving along, this idiot in his Moz car crashes right into the back of my bird's motor.
Right, it's a car, right. It can be fixed.
No, it can be fixed, right? I'm not having it, mate.
Off it. I'll be phoning the police.
You won't be phoning any police, all right?
Don't go near him.
You listen to me, right? Just give us some money and we'll go away.
Are you kidding on, sir?
I'm not kidding on.
Give money, I'm giving you all your...
Listen, you watch your language there.
You started it, sir.
I never started anything. A young lady here.
5 minutes, I'll be doing that.
We'll wait and see what happens, right? Just give the girl some money and we'll be on our way.
Off.
I'll put that guy back on, right? He shouldn't be driving about in his mum's car anyway.
What if I do? What was that all about?
Don't talk to him. In 5 minutes, I'll be out there.
You said to me that you said you would give him money.
Money, all. Tell me, off.
Dad, I'm just going to give him the money. I've got my card over there now.
Give him, off, Stuart.
500 quid.
Off.
We're going to get 500 quid, right? Or leave it at that. No. He's hung up.
Hello.
Hello. We got cut off.
No, I didn't get cut off here. I just cut you off here.
Well, put the bumper back on. It's all fine, right?
No, I'm fine.
You know what,
no,
mate?
No.
You just need to calm down because you're out of control.
I'm out of control. You're right. Okay, so I'm absolutely fine. You're the one who's shooting the ball at me.
Well, you were the one that said you would never get caught out and make your dad mad.
Sorry, Dad.
Oh, Ian, I'm so sorry, but Stuart said that you told him we would never catch you.
He's got a new car last night.
Yeah.
I've just phoned my boss here. I said, I need to go. My boy's been in a crash in his new car.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
But this will make a better story, in fairness.
Now we're all in trouble with the police. It's not good. Ian, thanks for being a great sport. And Stuart, well done. We got 100 quid for you, mate. All right.
Thanks, George. Bye-bye.
Yeah, bye.